But what are you looking for? What would it mean to win a world championship and compete for a world championship in Vienna?
It's our second world championship, and for sure we want to do better than the last. I think we are well prepared. We grow as a team together, and we could collect a lot of experience. And yeah, we're trying to build some small steps during the tournaments and try to use our strategies faster and be more consistent. And this, hopefully we perform well in Vienna.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward for Vienna because it's very close to Germany, so a lot of family members will come there. It's cool, it will be a big event, I'm really sure. Hannes, he will make some good things, I think. And yeah, we are really looking forward for this.
What's it like playing in Austria? Because Klagenfurt is the capital of beach volleyball, and now it's moving to Vienna. What's that experience like?
Yeah, I think we can expect a lot of spectators with a lot of loud voices, and they know all the movements already. That's really fun to play. We are happy to play there, and let's go for it.
Have you played in Vienna before?
No.
No. First time.
First